this, I want to do. You believe a lot of the reports that you write.
मेरी मजाल है कि मैं भंसाली सर के सेट पे लेट जाऊं। हाँ मैं लेट जा सकता हूँ पर मैं लेट नहीं जा सकता हूँ। संजय सर के पास बहुत काम है यार, कल फिर से शूट है हमारी, तो इज जस्ट प्रेपिंग फॉर दैट एंड ही इज टोटली इन टू द जोन नाउ, यू नो, वो पिक्चर के अलावा और कुछ सोच नहीं सकते। तो ही सर आप लोग अपना मस्त गजानन आरती का गाना आप लॉन्च करें, आई विल जस्ट प्रेप फॉर टुमारो शूट। The energy was amazing. You know, एक टोली आई थी with lot of drums and they passed one drum onto the stage. वो डट 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 डट. So that was a lot of fun to do that, यार. मैं थोड़ा उंगली कट गया करते करते. But it was a lot of fun. They had great energy. We had some young girls as well as part of the toli and they were really
That's
going for it.
That's the first time I haven't seen that.
You know, वो एक लड़की तो ऊपर चढ़ चढ़ के ऐसे डूम 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 डूम. Hey, she was leading the whole thing. It was wonderful to see. Fantastic energy, so much excitement from the crowd. Kya ho raha hai? And it was a good time. It was I'm glad we made it so we could have this sort of crowd interaction. You know, I love those and I had a blast. Dips, you?
Bajaya yaar.
Wo chota wala.
Kiya na is. No.
Big one.
Yeah.
Well, it's the Gajanan Aarti. Mr. Bhansali thought it would be a wonderful thing to start the promotional campaign of Bajirao Mastani with Ganesh Aarti. You know, जैसे कि बोलते हैं कि हर चीज का शुभारंभ श्री गणेश का नाम लेके करते हैं, तो he thought it would be quite appropriate to start a promotional campaign with launching the first song being Gajanan Aarti. So Sukhi Paji sung it, and I have to say the drum beats and Sukhi Paji's voice really gives it that power. And I think it's a wonderful time. The timing of its release is absolutely wonderful. When, yeah, everyone is reveling in the festivities of Ganesh Chaturthi, and it's a great time. I'm sure people will love this song.
What are you standing for?
They're in the mood for it. अरे मैंने तो बहुत किया है, मैं आज भी करता हूँ। मैं गाड़ी में जाता हूँ, कोई बड़ी सी टोली हो ना विसर्जन पार्टी, और ये लोग या मस्त मगन में नाच रहे हैं, तो मैं तो उतर के नाच लेता हूँ। I love Visarjan Party.
In terms of festivities, I think for most families, at least for our family, Ganpati and Diwali are the two main festivals. And we don't bring the idol home. But there is obviously celebration at home. My parents come to Bombay or I go to Bangalore and we spend Gauri and Ganpati the 2 days together. But in a very simple, quiet way, not too noisy.
Can we request you to sing a few lines of the aarti?
I don't think this would be the appropriate place to do that.
दीपिका आप निकाल पाएंगी सुखी पाजी की आवाज?
आई कैन ट्राई एंड कॉपी यू।
गजानना 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 लंबोदर तू विनायका तू। है यार थोड़ा कॉम्प्लिकेटेड है तो मैं तो नहीं गा सकता। हाँ जी 18 दिसंबर 18 दिसंबर आ रहा है। हाँ यार जैसे कि अभी आपने कहा ट्रैफिक बहुत होती है मुंबई में, तो इंस्टेड ऑफ स्पेंडिंग 2-2.5 hours ऑन द रोड आई'd रादर यूज दैट टाइम यू नो टू डिवोट टू माय यू नो फिजिकल। 12 घंटे शूट होती है उसके पहले और उसके बाद में, you know, there's a lot of work as well. So if you save time commuting, then you can just be more focused on your work. So it's been good. It's really helped me a lot.
You want me to take it?
Yeah.
I don't think I understand the commerce enough to say from a business point of view, whether it affects the business of either of the films. I don't think I know enough about that to say that. But I can definitely say that we are coming on the 18th of, Bajirao Mastani is releasing on the 18th of December, and I think that's a date that we had announced about 1.5 years ago. And I mean, even if they are, I have no idea when they are releasing. I'm going by what you're saying, and you're saying that they're releasing on the 18th as well. I think there's place for any kind of film. I think both, I'm assuming that I've worked with Rohit in the past as well, and I know they're two very different kinds of filmmakers. They do different kinds of films, and I'd like to believe that there's space for everyone and for every kind of film.
यार मुझे इन चीजों से कोई लेना देना नहीं है. मैं एक्टर हूँ, मैं एक्टिंग करता हूँ, उसके अलावा और उसके बावजूद मुझे कुछ नहीं पता.
In the making of the film, it's been a very, very demanding film. It's been a very exhausting film, so much so that like he said earlier, we are all even staying as close to location as possible to save that much time. We're shooting 16-18 hours a day, and you know, I think as actors, I don't think we get involved in the decisions of how a film should be marketed or when it should release or which film it should come with or not come with. I think as actors, our job is to do our work as actors, do that well, and leave the rest to the professionals who know what they're doing.
क्या सही है आर्टिस्ट को टारगेट करना ऐसे पत्ते जारी करना?
Which one are you?
I don't know.
Is it okay to target the artist? ऐसे पत्ते जारी करके जो उनकी फिल्म रिलीज उनकी फिल्म को बैन कर दिया जाना सही है क्या? आर्टिस्ट को टारगेट करना?
आलेले आहे वीर धुरंधर बाजीराव पेशवा आलेले आहे. Yeah. Well, central look, no, he said.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Namaskar, main Ranveer Singh.
Hi, this is Deepika Padukone, and we'd like to wish all the viewers a very happy Ganpati.
Ganpati Bappa. Moria.
Thank you.
Thank you.
अरे लाइट आ रहा है भाई
किधर?
अरे किधर साइड में.
अरे कौन बोल रहे हैं?